yesterday, I didn't know how many people have watched those videos that are in my in our Thursday night classes.
Uh-huh.
They've all watched them.
Okay, everyone. So, as promised, Lynn's going to do my hair.
One is actually a little bit more...
Lynn, the mic.
Oh, please, sir. All right, Sunny, here we're going to go. This is the last time you're going to see Sunny's hair totally dark. So bye-bye and say hello
Hi.
To Virgin.
Hello to Virgin what?
Hair. The last time I got comments, I just want to say this right now. The last time I called it Virgin hair, I got so many comments. But I just want to explain myself.
Hair you keep hair. Talking into my butt. The mic's in your hand.
Okay, it's comfortable to speak into your hair, but this isn't my microphone. Okay, I'll try to remember to do this. But I want to make sure you get me in here. Okay.
So, I see you.
Okay, so virgin hair is exciting for hairdressers because we don't have previous color to deal with. We don't have any other deposits of metallics. I know there's no bleached hair underneath the colored hair that I have to deal with. So what I'm seeing is really what I'm going to be working
on.
Back to speaking into the microphone.
What do you mean the bun? Not the the microphone's over there.
Can you make your hair the microphone? It's so comfortable. Speak into your hair. You know, I'm just used to speaking over people's hair.